Toddler in Elkhart County is dead after drowning in a swimming pool. It happened Saturday in the 21,200 block of County Road 8 in Bristol. Now, while the child was not identified by the Elkhart County Sheriff's Office, we know the victim is a 2-year-old girl. She was found in a swimming pool, unconscious and not breathing. She was later pronounced dead at Elkhart General Hospital. Happening now, more than